16-15, second quarter, 7:08 left to go. Fouls on Wilmington. 51. Team 6. Shenango's leading 20-16, 5:51 left in the second period. It's Mike's first foul. Thank you. left in the half. Shenango 30, Wilmington 23.
Start second half. DiCarbo takes out to Voris. They bring across the timeline. Got a number 43 for the Greyhounds, Wyatt Cox. Smith on a block, turnaround jumper up and no. Rims out, no good. Chad Wise with a bucket. Kind of fell asleep there, bro. Voris sets up the play, off to Smith, behind a three-point line into Creasy. Creasy bags down low, it's up, off the glass, no. Cleans with the rebound, no good. Rebound by Stevens for the Hounds. They'll bring it up on a fast break. underneath, no, out of bounds on number 35, Wayne Dick. Wildcats ball. Cats leading 34-31 at 7:18 left in the third. Voris again, pressured by Cox. Smith pops out outside of 3-point. Look inside to Creasy. Lob it in, back out to Smith. Looks for the three, no, drives baseline. Shot up, no. Rebound by number 15 for the Hounds. Voris with the steal off the Smith baseline. No, rejected by Stevens. Wise on the fast break down the right side. Pulls up underneath to Hess. Hess off the board. No, no good zone rebound. No, he's out of bounds. Off DiCarbo. It's going to be Greyhound ball. Wise to take it out. Off to Hess for three. Pulls up. Short. Rebound by number 35 for the Hounds. Wayne Dick. Ball back out front. No, we got a walk. Traveling violation on Wayne Cox, the 5'10 junior. Boris again sets up the Wildcats offense. DiCarbo and Smith at the guards. Klingon Smith and Creasy down low. DiCarbo off to the top to Creasy. Over to Boris on the left side. Back on top to Smith. Looking inside, Creasy running the high-low play. Smith on the left side, outside the three-point lane. Klingon Smith had it. Off to Smith, the inside drive, no good. Creasy with the rebound, and he's fouled. Are you on now?
Yeah.
Creasy at the line, shooting two, first one, got it. Creasy's second attempt at the line, shot away and good. Hess will take it out. Wyatt Earp Cox with the bounce pass off of Stevens. It's gonna be Wildcat ball. Cats up by five, 36-31 with 5:58 in the third. Morris again set for the Wildcats, bring the ball down. Creasy pops out right side, looks to Klingensmith on the elbow, thinks about it, no, looks for Smith on the right elbow. DiCarbo pops out, no, we got a triple. Cox will take it out. Off to Hess, Cox brings it up to four. Across the timeline. Off to Hess, DiCarbo with some pressure. Hess with the dribble drive at the line, pull up, good. 36-33, a Wildcats. Cats are looking for the wave play. Morris out front. Dribbles to the corner, looks inside to Klingensmith. And he goes hard to the hoop and foul by number 51, Rick Stevens. His third, team second here in the second half. Checking in for Stevens, number 25 for the Greyhounds, Brian Taylor. Klingers with at the line, shooting two, first one away, good. Second shot by Klingon Smith, good. Cox, the junior guard, will bring it up. Starting the play for the Hounds. Off two heads on the left side. Looks for the cutter through, Wise, nothing there. Back to Cox, to Taylor. Taylor on the right side, looks inside, nothing there. Back on top to Wise, Smith applying some pressure. Klingon Smith helps out on D. Taylor's shot is up and good. Wildcats 38, Greyhounds 35 with 4:44 left in the third. Boris again sets the offense for the Wildcats. DiCarbo on the right side, looks Klingensmith inside, has a little trouble. Stolen by Cox on the fast break, loses control. No, we've got a double dribble. DeCarva, Tavoris. Set up the Wildcat offense. DeCarva on the right side, pressured by Hess. Off the Klingon Smith, swing to the corner for Tom Smith. Three is up and no. The high bounce back over the glass. It'll be Greyhound ball. Wyatt Cox will bring it up. Boris on defense. Look to the right side. Hess cuts through the middle. Gets in the ball down low. His shot is up. It's no good. Rebound by Taylor. Up and in. Wildcats by one. 38-37. Wildcats looking to set it up. Boris pulls up at the foul line. Shot up. Good. 3:45 left in the third. Wildcats by three. And here come the Greyhounds. Wise on the right side. Smith on defense. Looks to go baseline. The shot is up off the board. No good. Rebound by Creasy off his leg. It'll be Greyhound ball. Checking in for the Wildcats, number 20, Larry Keith. Keith, a 6'0 junior guard. Back into the game for the Greyhounds, Rick Stevens checks in for number 35, Wayne Dick. Back to live action. Tapped out of bounds by Smith. It's going to be Greyhounds ball. Wise to take it out. Off to Cox, looking to swing it back to Wise. Pulls up for three. Got it. We got a locked up game here at 40. Boris to Smith on the left side. DeCarbo pops up. Smith dribbles back through his legs, go left side, layup, off the board, and good. Back come the Greyhounds. Cox looking for Wise, looking to give Wise the ball on the top. No, we got 3 seconds on number 15. Jason, I camp my tent, Hess. Pitching the old 10 inside, 3 seconds. Fats on top of that call. And back come the Wildcats. Boris Keith in the corner, looks for it. Dumps it down low to Creasy. Creasy power move inside, no good. Smith with the rebound, up off the glass and in. Wildcats by four, 44-40 with 2:34 left in the third. Hess dribbles right side, looks down low for Steven. Steven backs in, nothing. Loose ball, who's gonna get it? Wise, picked by DeCarbo and Smith. Smith to DeCarbo on the right side, back to Smith. The shot is up, no good. Foul for the Hounds by number 43, Wyatt Cox. That's his first foul of the evening, team third. At the line for the Wildcats, number 23, Tom Smith, shooting two. Tom at 6'5", senior guard. First one up, good. Second one away, good. Wildcats 6-point lead with 2:15 left in the third. Cox with the ball right side off to Hess. DeCarbo applying some pressure. Looking for Wise. Nothing there. Behind the back dribble by Hess. Scoop shot up and rims around and good. And back come the Wildcats. Boris calling his signals up front. DeCarbo in the corner. Looks to drive baseline. Looks to pass back out to Keith. Keith, travel. Wildcats wanting to get a timeout there. Fats inbounded the ball. Cats unable to take that timeout. Wise for three, short. Rebound by number 35. Missed the shot. Taylor with the ball. They're gonna set it back up again. Cox off to Hess. Cox with a three-pointer, rims around, nothing. Creasy with the rebound. 1:15 in the third. Long pass from DeCarbo to Larry Keith. Larry Keith, a dribble drive, no good. Rebound by Creasy and number 35 for the Hounds. Wayne Dick. Foul on that time by number 41 for the Wildcats, Rob Creasy. His second, team first. 109 in the third. Cox brings it up across the timeline. Voris on D. Hess with the left side, goes left around DeCarbo. Shot up off the glass, good. 2-point lead for the Wildcats. 46-44 with under a minute to go here in the third frame. Voris to Smith in the corner. Looks down low to Creasy. Creasy power move around wise off the glass and good. Cox setting up. Hounds may look for one shot here. Hess with the ball on the right side. Has a pick from Dick. He rolls. No. Not there. Hess dribbles again. Ball, loose ball. Taken from Hess. DeCarbo with the steal. To the line, to the lane, to the hoop. Creasy pass off. Good! The Cats by 6. 50-44 with 15 to go. Hess with the drive. Could be a charge. Yes! Fats Cabelas makes the charge call. Creasy gets down and dirty on the floor. Wonder who taught him that. Wonder who taught him how to take that charge, boo. You got the vintage clips. Let's go to the videotape. Let's look at some old clips. Having some technical difficulties. We couldn't get out the human broom, as they used to call it, right? DeCarbo, 8 seconds off to Smith up top. Drives to the center lane, pulls up jumper, rims out, no good, gets his own rebound, loses it. Taylor with the buzzer shot, no. After three, it's the Wildcats by 6, 50-44, and we'll be back after this timeout. Back to live action. Hounds ball. Cox up top to Harris off his hands, getting out of bounds. Wildcats ball. 7 seconds in to the fourth. Wildcats by 6, 50-44. Voris at the point for the Wildcats. Dribbles right side, looks to Creasy down low. Turns around, that shot is blocked. But number 35 for the Hounds, Wayne Dick. Hounds going back the other way. Smith interferes, knocks it off, Wise's leg. Gonna be Wildcats ball. Clean Smith to take it out. Voris to bring it up. He'll dribble across the timeline. Cox with pressure. Taylor pops out on him. Smith behind a three, drives left side, pulls up jumper, no. Rebound Harris. Cox will bring it up. Hounds looking to run here. Wise moved in the inside. Voris breaks that up. Gets his own rebound. No. Foul number 21 for the Cats. Mike Bip Roberts. Be the team's second foul. His second foul. Wise at the line to shoot. Two. First one, no good. Wise, a 6'4 swingman, senior for the Greyhounds, attempts his second shot. Try to pull his team within five, and he got it. Back come the Wildcats, up five with 7 minutes left to play in regulation. Voris down the left side, tries to get it in, nothing there. Klingensmith. Loose ball, Wise going the other way. Creasy tries it again. This time, it's a block. Be the third team foul. Hounds not yet in the bonus. His third foul. Here comes Phil Park. And the senior, William DeCarbo. As they set number 32, Phil Park, a 6-0 forward, junior forward, gets into the lineup. Phil sporting some thread tonight. He's gonna have to really suck it up and go out there and play hard. Wise hits his first, second one away. Rims around, no good. Creasy rebound off of him. Gets into the corner. He's gonna lose that ball in the corner. Wise to take it out for the Hounds. Harris back to Wise in the corner. Drives baseline, Creasy this time. We got another charge. That's two for Mr. Creasy. I might be getting a little donut there. Two donuts possibly for. Here come the Wildcats. DeCarbo on the right side behind a three-point stripe. Dribbles left and back right. Phil Park posting up low. DeCarbo with a layup, no good. Creasy rebound up, he's fouled. Foul number 25 for the Hounds, Brian Taylor. That'll be the team's sixth foul. Next one, Cats will be in the bonus. Taylor's first foul. Checking back into the game for the Hounds, number 15, Jason Hess. Willie Harris will check out. Crease at the line, shooting two. First one up, no good. Second one away, good. Wildcats 51, Hounds 46. The battle of the blue and gold is the cat and dog fight. We're going out of here at Shenango High School this evening. Play broken up by Voris. He's gonna get to it. Creasy will beat him to it. Chases it down off to Smith. Smith jumper, good. Hess will set it up again. Off to Cox, out top. Smith with the steal. No, he's out of bounds. It's going to be Greyhound ball. 6:04 in regulation, 53-46 Wildcats. Wise to take it out. Hess looked for the three, no. DeCarbo with some defense on him. Hess again from the corner, drives baseline. DeCarbo cuts him off, but no, Hess stepped out of bounds. Into the game, Stevens for the Greyhounds. Rick Stevens, a 6'6 junior center. And here come the Wildcats. The Hounds still in the man-to-man. DeCarbo pops out behind the three-point stripe on the right-hand side. Lobbing to Creasy, no, broken up by Taylor. Taylor off to Cox, and they're bringing it back the other way. Wildcats also in the man-to-man. Wise with the ball on the right side. Off to Hess. Hess looks for the shot. No. Off to Cox. Looking for the cutter. Wise coming through. We got a kick. Wildcats go to the 2-3 defense out of bounds. Wise to take it out. Off to Hess. Hess behind a three-point stripe. Off to Cox. Looks in the corner. Nothing there. Off to Wise. Wise pulls up jumper. No. Creasy with the rebound. Off to DeCarbo and the Cats go the other way. DeCarbo across the timeline to the foul line, to the line, to lane. Dish pass inside. Creasy up off the board. No. Tipped again. Rebound by Stevens. Cox again brings it back for the Hounds. They're going to make something happen here. 5 minutes to go. 53-46. Hands to the pick from Stevens. Drives behind the back. DeCarbo can't get to it. Phil Park with the rebound, foul by number 25, Brian Taylor. We're in the bonus. We're in the bonus for the Wildcats. That's a 17 foul. 5:41 left to play in regulation. It's the Cats 53 and the visiting Greyhounds 46. And we'll be back right after this timeout. Back to live action on WBOO Boo Radio Network. Phil Park at the line for the 1-on-1, hits the first. 4:51 in the fourth. 54-46. Park again. No. Rims out. Creasy with the rebound. Smith bobbles it. No. Out of bounds. Greyhounds ball. Cats in the bonus. The Hounds still four fouls away. Cox on the point. Looks inside for number 11, who just checked into the game. John Tellez. Creasy pulls up for the J. Good. Wildcats by 10, 4:30 left to play. Cox dribbles to the right side, looking to kind of clear it out, look for the big man inside. Creasy with the steal. DiCarbo chases it down, layup is no. Creasy with the rebound and is fouled. He's gonna go to line, shooting one and one. Checking in for the Cats, number 42, Dennis Klingensmith, and number 23 for the Hounds, Willie Harris. Boo, I just realized something. I made an observation. The Wildcats, whose colors are navy blue and gold, and the Greyhounds' colors are royal blue and gold. The Wildcat, royal blue and gold for the Hounds. Creasy at the line. Shooting one, no, won't go. Stevens with the rebound. But the Wildcat cheerleaders have royal blue and gold uniforms, while the Greyhound cheerleaders have navy blue and gold uniforms. If you're illiterate, you gotta think what's going on if you can't read those uniforms. Wise with a strong drive, rim's no good, he's fouled, he'll go to the line. Foul on number 23, Tom Smith, his second, team fourth. Wise at the line, shooting two. Wise rims it, no good. Wildcats by 10, 3:56 left in the fourth. Wise again at the line, shooting the extra one up. No, he missed them both. Rebound underneath by number 35, Wayne Dick. Looked to me like a travel, but they're gonna call foul on the Wildcats 42, Dennis Klingensmith. No, I'm sorry. Foul on number 41, Rob Creasy. It's his fourth foul. That'll bring some action off the Wildcat bench. I believe number 40, Mike Strohecker, a 6'3 senior, will check into the game. Creasy checks out with four, 3:54. Wildcats by 10. Wayne Dick at the line, shooting two. First shot up, good. Foul for the Greyhounds, John Tellez. And we're gonna pause for this TV timeout on WBO. Back to live action. We're simulcasting here this evening, radio and television. I apologize for my mistake earlier, saying the WBOO radio network. It's the WBOO radio and television network. DeCarbo at the line, made the first one, shooting the second, up and rims around, no good. Smith with a tap and no. Strohecker with a rebound, taken away by Wise. Wise leads the break for the Hounds. DeCarbo is supplying some pressure. And he's gonna get his hand caught in the cookie jar. Foul on Will DeCarbo with the hold. Checking back into the game for the Greyhounds, Jason Hess. DeCarbo's third foul. Cats 16 foul. Next one, the Hounds will be in the bonus. Wildcats in a 2-3 out of bounds. Wise shoots it from the corner. Uh-oh, air ball. Get out the construction hard hat. That was gonna hurt somebody. Smith at the rebound. Morris sets up the Wildcat offense. Strohecker in the corner of the paint. Looks, Klingensmith, looks for the jumper. Looks inside. Smith shot away, no good, rims out. Wise with the rebound, he's got a free lane. DeCarbo chasing him down. Foul. DeCarbo going for the ball there, committed another foul. That'll put the Hounds in the bonus. That is DeCarbo's fourth foul. And that'll bring some action off the Wildcats bench with Larry Keith, number 20 for the Wildcats, a 6'0 junior guard. And number 21 for the Cats, a 5'8 shooting guard, Mike Roberts. Wise at the line, shooting two. First one away, no good. Wise struggling a little bit from the line this evening. And the Cats call a TO. And we'll take a timeout as well here on the Boo Broadcasting Network. We're back here again. Wise at the line, shooting his second, no good. Klingensmith with the rebound. Looks to get it out to Bip Roberts. He'll bring it across. No, he'll pass to DiCarbo. DiCarbo passes to Larry Keith. Keith to Roberts. Looking to create some action here. Down low to Keith. No, that pass picked off by Wise for the Greyhounds. And he dishes off to Hess. Hess underneath, shuffles, layup good. Cats by eight with 2:53 left in the fourth. DiCarbo off to Roberts up top. Keith pressured by Wise. Back over to Klingensmith. Cats looking to take some time off the clock. DiCarbo, the senior point guard, off to Roberts. Roberts duck passes inside. Nobody there. Back in for the Wildcats. Number 41, Rob Creasy. Number 11, Steve Voris. And number 23, Tom Smith. 2:34 left. 57-49 Wildcats. Oh, we got a violation. I believe what the referee, Peanut, is calling is Hess crossed the line before he actually passed it in. That's a violation. It'll be Wildcats ball. Wildcats look for Tommy Smith on the cut underneath. Misses a layup. Creasy with a rebound up and good. Willie Harris now over on the point for the Hounds. Off to Wise. Wise, a three-point threat every time. Pulls up at the elbow. He's fouled by Smith. Wise, who's been having a little trouble here at the foul line this evening. We'll have two shots. First one away, hits the front of the rim. His shot's really been flat tonight. He'll take his second. It's away and it rims in. Hounds looking to match up man-to-man full court. DiCarbo gets it to Creasy and they'll clear out and let DiCarbo bring it up the floor. Across the timeline, off to Klingensmith, back out to DiCarbo. The Cats looking to take some time off the clock. 2:05 left in the fourth. Cats by nine. Fats with the call. Forrest drove to the left side of the lane. I believe he was fouled. He'll go to the line shooting 1-1. Foul on number 23 for the Hounds, Harris. And the Hounds will take a timeout. And we'll be back on the Boo Broadcasting Network, Channel 18, right after this brief message. We're back to live action. Steve Voris, the senior point guard, at the line, shooting one in the bonus. The first one away. Good. Wildcats by 10. 2:04 left in the fourth. Voris, second shot. Good. Cats by 11. Hounds looking to create some action. Harris, the point guard, off to Hess in the corner. Spin dribble. No, it's off DiCarbo. Be Hounds ball. 1:51. Checking in for the Wildcats. Number 35, a 6'1 senior forward, Gary Lyons. Wise will take it out. Smith applying some pressure. Throw it wildly. Tellez takes it. Hess has the ball. DiCarbo strips it away. He's off to the races. To the line, to lane, to the hoop, lays up. It's good. William DiCarbo with the steal and layup. Boris and DiCarbo teaming up on a little double team there. Sprung the ball free, and DiCarbo cashed in. Hess on the left side, looks to drive right, pulls up for a three, rims around, no good. DiCreasy looking for the rebound, Tullas got it up off the glass, no good. Lyons, no, Creasy comes up with it. 1:12 left in regulation, ball hit off the back of DiCarbo's foot, picked up by Dick. DiCarbo guilty of a reaching foul. I believe, according to our statistician, that's five on DiCarbo. But we could be wrong. He's been known to be wrong before. No, that, Boo, you're right. Five fouls for William DiCarbo as he closes out his career here at Shenango High School. 106 left in the fourth, 63-50 Wildcats, and we'll be back right after this timeout. Back to live action. I think if you check your monitor, we got a shot of the Wilmington crowd. I think the bus got lost somewhere on the way. The Wildcats with a whole new lineup here. Let me go through it for you. Number 35, Gary Lyons, he'll stay in the game. He's in there with number 21, Mike Bip Roberts. Number 40, Mike Strohecker. Number 20, Larry Keith. And don't leave just yet because L has just entered the building. Elverino Freschetti. Number 34, a 5'9 junior guard, a crowd favorite. Cats by 11. Roberts in the corner. Throws it in. Stolen by number 35 for the Hounds, Wayne Dick, and he converts. 55 seconds. Stolen by Wise. Wise, a left-hand drive to the lane. He's fouled by number 40, Strohecker. Cats by 9 with 51 seconds left in regulation. Boo's predicting a one-point victory. I don't think so. I think the Cats will maintain the lead. Wise at the line. Got that one. 63-55 with 51 seconds left in regulation. Wise is second up. And rims out no good. Rebound by Lyons. And Roberts. Roberts dribbles through the pressure and is fouled. It'll be 1-on-1. Bip at the line. I think if he hits ease, it's over. Harris checks in for the Greyhounds. Bip at the line. Shot is up and good. Roberts' second attempt. Nothing but the bottom of the net. And here come the Greyhounds. Wildcats by 10. 45 seconds left on the clock. Keith applying some pressure to Wise. Oh, they're going to say he fouled him. 40 ticks remaining, Cats by 10. Wise at the line, shooting 1-1. Keith picks up his third. First one away, got it. Rimmed it in. Wise is gonna cut the Cats' lead to 8. He got it. Larry Keith will take it out. The Cats will set up their press breaker. Inbound to Strohecker. Strohecker looks to get it to Roberts. Stolen by Hess. Hess with the drive. I thought a charge call should have been made, but was not called. I think if Strohecker would have eaten some floor there, he'd have been at the line. 33 ticks remaining. Fourth quarter. What's winding down the Cats' season for the seniors here at their last time they'll play at the Wildcat.